welcome to our monthly draw competition. For those that follow us on Facebook, we have a monthly draw. And if you remember, last month's competition was Unscramble That Word. So, right now, we're not making a word. Let's shift around. Okay, so we've got lots of entries for this draw. And I'm going to call on our summer student here, Jackson, to pull out five lucky winners. And don't forget to come on down and join us at the BOAA. We've got lots of things going on. Wednesday mornings at 10 o'clock, we have our social coffee mug time in the parking lot. And that's on Friday mornings too, Monday, Wednesday and Fridays. This afternoon we've got bingo at 1 o'clock under the tent. Tomorrow afternoon we've got horseshoes. Lots of stuff going on. Just check out our website. We've also got summer camp going on with lots of craft activities, games, etc. So please check that out. So here we go. Jackson began. Lucky winner.
First, for our first winner, we have Suzanne Ahrens.
Woo!
For our second winner, we have Teresa Bernard.
Woo! Yay!
For our third winner, we have Manon Tab.
Very good.
For our fourth winner, we have Wendy Sweeney.
Woo!
And for our last winner, we have Elaine Spicer.
Woo!
Congratulations to all our winners. And check out our new competition that started. And it's called Guess Who. And there'll be some amazing photographs on there of staff members and board of director members. So please check that out and see if you can guess, put a name to the pictures. Okay, see you all, bye.